you for tuning in to this channel, and welcome to this channel. Just in, Keyamo sends shocker, reveals why Nigerians should be proud of Tinubu as president. Welcome once again. Now don't forget to subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button and also the bell for more updates. To the news details, carefully listen to the end. Festus Keyamo, who served as Nigeria's Minister of State for Labour and Employment, recently stated that Nigerians ought to be happy that Bola Tinubu is currently serving as president. According to the former Minister of State for Labour and Employment, Keyamo, Tinubu is familiar with all of the intricacies involved in expanding a contemporary economy. He went on to clarify that the president is able to readily communicate with other African heads of states regarding similar projects. The former minister mentioned in a tweet that there is a new generation of political leaders emerging in Africa. He emphasized that these new leaders have views on how they want their economy and society to run, and he said that these ideas are already being implemented. According to Festus Keyamo, a new crop of leaders are emerging in Africa that have clear ideas as to how they want their various economies and societies to be run, so as to prioritize their self-sustenance and cultural imperatives over and above the theories and conditionalities of the Western world and other bigger economies that do not sit well with their people. This was stated by Keyamo. We should be proud that we have an official APAT at this time as president, who, from a rich antecedent, knows all the cranes of how to grow a modern economy and can easily connect with other African leaders on such initiatives. We should be proud that we have an official APAT in this position because it can easily connect with other African leaders on such initiatives. Despite being suspended from the People's Democratic Party, PDP, the former governor of Enugu State has reportedly continued to maintain his determination to support the presidential nominee of the All Progressives Congress, APC, Bola Tinubu. The Minister of State for Labour and Employment referred to the suspension of the PDP shifting as a bluff in a statement that was published on Twitter. Festus Keyamo also made fun of the party by saying that its members are taking part in open rebellion and that they would grow tired of the suspension if it lasted much longer. Festus Keyamo, who served as Nigerian's Minister of State for Labour and Employment, talked that Nigerians ought to be happy that they have Bola Ahmed Tinubu as their president. That President Bola Ahmed Tinubu has the idea, knows all the cranes, and can associate with all other African leaders and even top leaders to boom the economy of Nigeria. That he is not just an NL person who does not know the game, who does not know what he needs. So all the projects that will actually expand the economy, Tinubu is familiar with all this. Now let us look at his few days as the president. He has done things that Nigerians are even happier about. And he's even saying he's going to grow the economy and also infrastructure. And we should know that a new crop of leaders, I imagine in Africa, those ones who have a clear idea of the economy and how to groom it and the societies to be run so as to prioritize their self-sustenance and cultural imperatives. We should be actually proud of President Tinubu. Before now, during the presidential election, Nigerians do not actually want him to be the president. But seeing him, that he actually knows the game, he actually knows the plan, and he can even rapport with everyone he wants to, because he has actually built that bridge. He has built that closeness with other leaders, and this will actually help him to sustain his administration, sustain the economy, and actually make everything good. So we should support the president so that he can continue to do more. As like Festus Keyamo said, that we should be happy that we have a president like Tinubu, who in his position, he can easily connect with other African leaders on any initiatives he wants to bring out. We have come to the end of the news. What's your take today, dear listeners? Please share your view in the comment section. Thank you.